What's good on that game, man? It's your boy Shaq coming at y'all with a... Bro, I've been waiting on this one for a minute. I've been waiting on this one, bro. Ice Cube, no Vaseline, man. Y'all know I had to give y'all this one. Because this one of the greatest diss tracks of all time. My opinion, Tupac had the greatest diss track of all time. But this right here was very close to it. Bro, if you ain't heard this song, you either too young... Or you just been living in a hole somewhere. I don't know what you got going on. You must be living in the toilet with Ja Rule. That's tough. But hey, we finna check out this. We gotta break it down. Everybody knows it's towards NWA and their manager Jerry. Cause it was over like the royalty issues, like Ice Cube. I guess he was like he wasn't getting paid what he should get paid. Like, based on the movie, they say Eazy-E was making all the money from everything. But Ice Cube was writing the majority of the lyrics. And he wasn't really getting paid like he's supposed to. So, he took it upon himself to go solo. He went solo. And I guess NWA, they dissed him. So, Ice Cube came back with No Vaseline, bro. If you name a diss track No Vaseline... Bro, you literally trying to dismantle everybody. You trying to rape the whole goddamn crew. And that's exactly what he did in this one. We finna relive this one, man. Let's get it. Forgot to do
something. Let's see. It ain't over, motherfuckers.
Bro, I hate the beginning, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I hate the beginning because it be doing that little loop back to back to back. I hate the beginning.
The motherfucking saga continues.
Y'all motherfuckers ready for a W.A.? Get the fuck up!
But now, since he stepped the fuck off.
Here's what they think about you. Here's what...
I just noticed what Eazy-E said. He said, Ice Cube write the words I say. Come on, man.
They think about you.
Here's what they think about. Here we go.
Fuck all y'all.
Uh-oh.
Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off.
Yeah.
Used to be hard, now you just wet and soft. First you was down with the AK.
Yeah.
And now I see you on a video with Mitchell Lake, looking like straight Bozo. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo.
Come on, man. I still say he saw everything that was about to do, man. Now I see you in the video with Mission Late. Come on, man. Come on. All my oldest subs, all my oldest supporters, y'all know. Y'all know all about this. When I came up, this all we used to hear about. NWA. Raider gear. Oakland Raider gear. Come on, man.
And kept on stomping. While y'all motherfuckers move straight out of Compton. Living with the whites. One big house. And not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo. Drop four niggas now making all the dough. White man just fooling. The niggas with attitudes? Who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yellow boys on your team so you're losing. Ayo, Dre, stick to producing. Calling me owner, but you been a dick. Easy E saw your ass and went in it quick. You got...
That these niggas are gay a million times in this shit. He say you living with the white folks with a bunch of dudes with no girls in sight. Then he said Eazy-E went at Dre. The first chance he got, that's tough. I ain't gonna say what I really wanted to say because YouTube be tripping, man. If YouTube let us say anything we wanted to say, bro, it'd be crazy. But hey, Ice Cube ain't playing no games, man. He went at everybody one by one, bro. That's tough.
The niggas with attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yellow boys on your team, so you're losing. Hey, yo, Dre, stick to producing. Calling me Ernest, but you been a dick. Easy E saw your ass and went in it.
Calling me Ernest, you been a dick. Oh, my God. I never caught that. If I would have been watching the lyrics, I would have never caught that. That's tough.
Got jealous when I got my own company, but I'm a man and ain't nobody helping me. Trying to sound like American most, you can yell all day, but you don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that broke you done ran 100 miles, but you still got one to go. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-P, no disgrace to CPT. Cause you get fucked out your green by a white boy with no vaseline.
See, he's talking about Jerry, man. He said Jerry taking all y'all money, y'all don't even know it. Y'all don't even know it. Bro, and by the way, one of the main reasons why I wanted to react to this today, because we got Ice Cube new song that he just dropped yesterday. We got that coming right after this, bro. So y'all stay tuned, man. Let's get it.
The bigger the cap, the bigger the pillage. Who gets a fuck about a punk ass villain? You're getting fucked real quick, an easy dick. It's smelling like MC Ren shit. Tried to tell you a year ago, but Willie D told me to let a hoe be a hoe. So I couldn't stop you from getting gay. Now let's play Big Bang, take Lil Bang. Tried to diss Ice Cube, it wasn't worth it, cause the boomstick fits your ass so perfect. Cut my hand, I cut them balls, cause I heard you like giving up the draws. Gang bang by your manager, fella. Getting money out your ass like a motherfucking ready teller. Giving up the dollar bills. Now they got the villain with a purse in high heels. So don't believe what Ren say, cause he's going out like Tooth the Kid Tape. But I got a whip for you, Toby. Used to be my homie, now you act like you don't know me. It's a case of divide and conquer, cause you let a juke break up my crew. House nigga got a running high, yelling Compton, but you moved to Riverside.
You were yelling like you in the hood, but you moved out the hood. You moved to Riverside. Yo, Ice Cube went crazy on this one, man. Y'all can't say Cube ain't go crazy on this one. I can't wait to hear that new track, bro. Everybody been tagging me in it. I can't wait to hear it, bro. That's gonna be crazy. Man. Imagine living over there when this first dropped. Bro, imagine how much beef got started just because of this one song. Imagine all the violence. That's tough. We still listen to this today. And we get that feeling. Imagine living through this when this first dropped. Imagine hearing this for the first time. That is tough, man.
So don't front, MC Ren, cause I remember when you drove a B210, broke as a motherfucking joke. Let you on the scene to back up the first team. It ain't my fault, one nigga got smart and they ripping your asshole apart by taking your grin. Oh yeah, the villain does get fucked with no vaseline. I never have dinner with the president. I never have dinner with the president. I never have dinner with the president. And when I see your ass again, I'll be hesitant. Now I think you a snitch. Throw a house nigga in a ditch. Half pint bitch, fucking your homeboys, you little maggot. Easy E turn fag with your manager, fella. Fucking MC Ren, Dr. Drake, and yeah. But if they were smart as me, Easy E'll be hanging from a tree with no Vaseline. Just a match and a little bit of gasoline. Light him up, burn him up, flame on. So that Jerry Curl is gone. On a permanent vacation, off the massive plantation. Heard you both got the same bank account, dumb nigga. What you thinking about?
Please tell me what you thinking about, my guy. I ain't sharing bank accounts with nobody, my guy. When I get married, I ain't even sharing my bank account with my wife. That's tough. JoJo, I'm sorry. I can't share my bank account with you. I'll buy you everything you need, but I can't share no bank account. I can't do it. can't do it. That's tough. Better yet, you think I'm setting a bank account with my manager? The manager is there to take money from you. That's tough.
Get rid of that devil real simple. Put a bullet in his temple. Cause you can't beat a nigga for life, crew. With a white dude telling you what to do. Pulling wool with the stand. Now I gotta play the silence of the land. With a mission who's a punk too. Trying to fuck me, but I'd rather fuck you. Eric Mike, punk, always into something. Getting fucked at night by Mr. Shit Packer. Bend over for the goddamn cracker, no vaseline. Motherfucking.
Yo, I'm off this, man. I am off this, bro. I would never buy Vaseline again after this. Now that I done reheard this, I would never buy Vaseline, bro. That is true. Ice Cube. Why you do them bars like that, man? By yourself. No help, my guy. But like I said, man, Ice Cube was doing, he was writing all the bangers. He was writing all the bangers for NWA. And he felt like he should have been getting paid more. They weren't doing my man right. They was taking all the money for themselves, man. Bro, that's tough, man. That is tough. And now look at Ice Cube still relevant today. He's still very relevant today. He's an OG in the game. He's a legend. That's tough. Ice Cube will always be respected. Not just because of this diss track, for all his talents, man. Ice Cube is a very talented individual, and he knew that. He knew that back then. He knew if he went solo, he'll make it. Because he was smarter. He was smarter than everybody else, bro. He wanted to be his own boss. He didn't like the fact that Jerry was taking money from him. He said it numerous times in this, man. That's tough. That is tough. Y'all let me know what y'all thought was orange, man, in the comment section. Y'all know I always read y'all comments. We got some more bangers, man. I got this new Ice Cube track coming. I got the real AK, his song that he made a couple weeks ago. I got that coming. And I got my Eminem reactions. And I think I got a UK reaction coming, man. So y'all stay tuned. Let's get it.